What's going on, guys? This is Bryce from Comical Penguin. We're back with another episode of Batman Arkham City.
Let's stay alive in a place like this.
Okay, we're making some progress here. Figuring some things out. Well, that was dumb of me. That really sucks. I mean, I'm so confused. Well, there is something here, though. I wonder. Ah, there it is. Don't have to wonder. Don't have to wonder anymore, do you? Okay. I didn't even need to shut that thing off. Yeah, I still need. I can tell you exactly what I am gonna need. I'm pretty sure this is gonna have to be. I could go in here and start working my way through the museum, I guess. This is kind of where I probably go next, right? Got him. Yes, I think I'm gonna make. Yeah, so we are gonna make our way into the museum here. Already got that one.
Do this, or was it the cat?
Batman! Batman!
Hmm. Okay, so now it's... Oh, they're over here. What, did I miss a penguin? Must be downstairs. Must be penguins downstairs. I did miss a penguin upstairs too, which feels bad. Ah, there it is. Breakable wall. Pick up a Riddler trophy. And now go hunt down this last breakable. I want to see how many trophies do I have in the museum. I know I have so many to find.
Can anyone top the penguin when it comes to the full VIP treatment?
Nope. Not that one. One there, though. And that is a good question of how to get there. Huh. There he is. Found ya. I don't see how to get this one, to be completely honest. That's how we are gonna figure these out.
Who's back to see me? What's up, Batman? Did a little bird tell you that Two-Face is back?
I'm surprised he didn't kill you. What did you do? Hide?
Who do you think you're talking to? Oswald Cobblepot doesn't hide from anyone. Understand? He just didn't see me, that's all.
How convenient.
Okay. I mean, well, why? There's a gate in front of this. I mean, honestly, there's literally a gate right in front of this. I don't know how to... Okay, so apparently there is a vent somewhere in this room. So I've got to find this vent. There it is. I'm an idiot. I'm actually an idiot. Sometimes I really hate that you can't really see what's going on. Didn't break the freaking penguin. Oh, I'm such an idiot. I got three more of these to destroy. I have none of them marked. That's awesome. You know, because I don't have all these marked, there's no reason to even continue in here, right? Yeah, I mean, I've only got three more in here. Yeah, marked in here. I'm not continuing. I need more. I need to uncover more of the Riddler secret, so I'm not wasting my time. Yeah. If I have them all uncovered in there, it'd be different, but I don't. I mean, honestly, it feels bad. Getting that anytime soon. Will we? No.
Breaking you just to get Joker. He's after something else.
I have been watching you, Batman, to
to see if you are ready.
Oh. I need to be on the lookout for this guy more. I forgot that this guy was in this one too. Yeah, that was not where it was. For some reason, I thought it was him. Oh, do you think it's downstairs? No. This may be it right over here. No, I literally can't find this stupid thing.
This place is turning to crap right in front of my eyes.
Yeah, it's things like this that really do stink. Like, I can't find this stupid thing. I mean, I really can't. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me?
Welcome here, Batman!
This is dumb. Oh, that is so dumb. They're just lighting into me for no freaking reason, dude.
Looks like your luck's run out,
Batman. Dude, shut up. What a dumb place to put a freaking... That is such a stupid place to put a trophy.
No way could Strange get the mayor of Gotham freaking city sent me.
Don't you love it when your game when a game crashes on you? I do. You definitely love to see that. But yeah, it happened. Okay, this is kind of a dumb place to have a trophy at. I hate this. I really do. It really ticks me off.
Woman and the plant lady. Man, those two are hot.
We ain't doing
nothing. Don't shoot. Break in here just to get Joker. He's after something else.
Look out! That man's here!
Are you freaking kidding me, dude? What a stupid... Seriously? Can you not climb? I mean, what is... just a dumb... dumb experience, dude. Just a stupidly unenjoyable experience. I really do hate that. I bet it's in that thing right there, isn't it? It definitely is.
Bruce Wayne got put in Arkham City. I'd like to get 5 minutes with that rich son of a bitch.
Hey, where are you going?
There we go.
Let's Strange talk him into this. It's gotta be the craziest idea ever.
Wow. I forgot to even start my timer. Where's my next one at? It's literally right ahead. It's literally right here.
The idiot mayor must regret bad mouthing the bat now.
Found ya. And it brought back both. Oh, that made me so angry. I'm not wasting my time waiting on this to recharge. So I'll be moving on. Because I have to have two. I'm not wasting my time. I'm just not. I'm not wasting my time waiting for both to recharge. I mean, that just feels really bad. Feels bad.
Get out of this place. There's got to be a way, right?
What? I don't have access to that one yet. That stinks. Okay. Okay.
The back.
I was already tagged. I'm an idiot. There he is. I found him now.
Looks like I found another Deadshot victim. I should scan this area for evidence.
There it is.
The bullet impacted here. Deadshot struck again.
He's killed someone else? Listen, I know you don't want to hear this, but the people in there are all bad guys, right?
Some of the prisoners in here are not your typical bad guys, Barbara. There are a number of political prisoners. People who crossed Strange. Others who were tied into the mayor somehow. There's a pattern here. I just need to figure out what it is.
I'll run a trace on the latest victim, see how they're connected. What about you?
I'm going to check out the location he fired from. The bullet traveled through the water tower. He's obviously using customized high-powered weapons and ammunition. Deadshot left behind a tripod. Maybe it holds a clue about where to find him.
Ooh.
Deadshot made a mistake.
He did? That is definitely not part of his MO.
He doesn't know he made it. He used a tripod to steady his shot. The tripod has trace elements of a rust-like metallic compound. Wherever he stored his weapon must be made of that compound.
So what are you waiting for? Analyze the particles and isolate the area they came from.
This isn't my first day on the job, Barbara. The particles contain a small amount of a specific lead compound that was used in paints for a short period 20 years ago. I've isolated the possible locations, but there are too many to check. Deadshot's getting sloppy. If he makes another mistake like this, he's mine.
Got it. Oh, I jumped right into the water like an idiot. Like a doofus. I bet that's Arkham Asylum out there. Some more Riddler trophies. Oh, it's the GCPD. That is not this one. There he is. Did that knock the GCPD? That's crazy to me. I am so confused. How would that not the GCPD?
find any. Please, it's not my fault.
I don't see anyone else here. You're the one who didn't do what he was told to do. So I guess you're the one who's gonna start hurting.
Oh, please, no.
Shut up. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Ah! Help!
Got him. I had it.
There's a vault around here somewhere, stuffed full of cash.
I was so close. I was about to say that. How did that not? Are you kidding me? Not really been that much of a pleasure. Ooh, I like that one.
Camera down in sector 4.
There's how we get into that. That is how we get into that one. How can I make it now? I dove too hard.
Crazier ideas.
I'm an idiot. I'm trying to do the wrong thing. That's a Catwoman trophy that I'm trying to do. I'm over here trying to do a Catwoman trophy when all I just need to do is just grab the stupid thing. Another one where I need two, and I have literally one disruptor. Such a dumb experience. I really do hate that. Really is so annoying. I mean, it really is. It is just annoying. I'm still like halfway. Oh my goodness, so annoying, dude. It is what it is. I guess I'm gonna go find her. Actually, I know exactly where she is. She's in this. Doesn't.
Be some kind of joke.
I know how to get in there. I remember now. Are you kidding me, dude? Are you freaking kidding me?
Hugo Strange. Sounds like a refugee from a horror flick.
And that's how to get in here. I knew there was a way to get in here. I knew it wasn't very difficult, but I just needed to use my brain for a few seconds.
I won. It's my turn. You always get your turn.
How about rock, paper, scissors?
Well, can you even play that with three people?
Sure you can. Come on.
Batman! Batman!
Lose. I am gonna lose this. This is such a dumb experience, dude. This is such a dumb, like, why are there so many of them in here? This is unfun. God, this is so freaking unfun. This is so unfun. So unfun.
I really figured you'd last longer than that.
Such an unfun way to design a freaking mission. That is unfun. That is not enjoyable. That sucks.
This'll be easy, Bat Freak.
Once again, unfun mission design. The fact that there were freaking guns everywhere makes this unenjoyable. This is so unenjoyable. This is such an unenjoyable. That is unenjoyable. That is so unenjoyable. I hate how the effing AI works in this stupid game sometimes. It is so dumb the way it works sometimes. Like, why in the heck do they not just freaking come at you? So much. I hate that.
You're gonna die, freak.
I'll kill you.
Batman!
I hate all of this. I hate this so much. This is a dumb design game. This is such a... I hate this. I think this is so stupid. That pisses me off so effing much. Oh, that makes me so angry. Once again, terrible design. The freaking AI screws you over on purpose.
We'll make sure this hurts you, Batfreak.
I think that is such a terrible... Thank goodness. This is such a terrible game design. In an otherwise really good game, that is so bad. I should let Freeze know as soon as possible. In an otherwise really good game, this is really bad design. I mean, that really pisses me off, dude. Honestly, pisses me off. In an otherwise really good game, that pisses me off. I mean, I'm... And the game really does that in a lot of situations, too. And... It does it in a lot of places. That is just like, that is so unnecessarily stupid. To be completely honest. I mean, it is just frustrating to have to deal with that bullcrap. Yeah, I don't understand. What? Okay, whatever. I swore that was what the riddle was, but I guess it's not. I don't even know anymore. I'm not thrilled about that.
I found her freeze. She's safe.
Nora, where is she?
She was locked up in Warehouse 5B in the Falcone shipping yard. She's safe, Victor. You can go to her.
Thank you, Batman. I doubted you. I'm sorry. Thank you for finding Laura.
Oh, I forgot this is a thing. I have a mission not even started yet. What is that? Did finish the bat one. Well, guys, that really is going to be it for today's episode, guys. Making good progress in this game, I think. I mean, as we look at our side missions. Honestly, the fact that we're 45% done with the Riddlers feels really good. I'm not even gonna lie. And a 52 with acts of violence, I mean, both of those feeling really good. Man, we still got a lot. I mean, if you see right there, we still got a ton of these things we need to find. But hey, we're making progress. We'll get there. Wow. Honestly, though, we got a lot of... Yeah. We just got a lot of things we gotta even work through. But hey, we'll get there. Yeah, guys. I will see y'all next time as we continue our Batman Arkham City playthrough. See you guys. Bye.